Welcome to the training video for the ScopeTech DF operation. This video is a summary of the steps necessary to operate the ScopeTech DF. It does not replace the detailed instructions of the ScopeTech DF manual. The scope processing steps and cleaning accessories may vary by scope manufacturer and model. Consult the endoscope manufacturer's guidelines on specific details for your scope. This guide does not cover point-of-use pre-clean or high-level disinfection. Personal protective equipment use should be in accordance with OSHA and AAMI standards. To use the ScopeTech DF for your flexible endoscope cleaning, you will need leak test adapter, flushing adapter, flush suction tube, flush-out tube, enzymatic sponge and brush. This photo shows accessories for the Olympus and Karl Storz bronchoscopes. Accessories may vary for your scope brand. The procedures for operating ScopeTech DF include scan technician ID and scope ID, immersion leak test, add enzymatic detergent to water, manual cleaning and confirmation, flush, rinse, and purge fluids, save cleaning record. Step 1. Scan technician barcode, then press enter. Step 2. Scan scope barcode, then press enter. Step 3. Connect inflation adapter, then press start to pressurize scope on the counter. Watch the scope for expansion of the rubber covering. If the scope can't maintain pressure, follow scope manufacturer's instructions for further processing. Step 4. Fill sink with fresh water for immersion leak test. Use the water fill level that was determined for your enzymatic detergent solution. Enzymatic detergent will be added to the water after the immersion leak test. Check water temperature on the ScopeTech DF display as needed. Step 5. Immerse scope underwater for leak test. Direct the distal tip in all directions and watch the scope for a steady stream of bubbles. If a leak is detected, follow the scope manufacturer's instructions for further processing. Step 6. Press start to end leak test, then press enter to depressurize the scope. Disconnect the leak test adapter from scope. Keep leak test adapter free of moisture. Step 7. Press start to add enzymatic detergent to water. ScopeTech DF will add enzymatic detergent as programmed. Make sure the water fill level is correct for your enzymatic. Step 8. Clean all external surfaces. Brush the distal tip, brush internal channels, and brush elevator channel if any. Then press scroll to confirm that manual cleaning was done. Step 9. Connect flushing tubes and any channel blockers. Immerse scope and suction tube in the enzymatic detergent solution. Press scroll to select single or dual flush. Then press start to flush the channels. Allow timer to count down to zero. Then drain enzymatic solution. Step 10. Fill sink with fresh water. Immerse scope and flush suction tube in the water. Then press start to rinse scope. Allow timer to count down to zero, then drain rinse water. Step 11. Remove flush suction tube from water and place on counter. Then press start to purge water from scope. Allow timer to count down to zero. Step 12. Press start to save cleaning record. This concludes the training video for the ScopeTech DF operation. Please visit www.knighthc.com for more videos.